I am a printmaker. I used wood. I like wood. And usually I'm representing life as a capricious garden in my modern artworks. Here in Liptovský Mikulas, I wanted to make a poem about the beauty of Tatra mountains, but I didn't have the pencil. And so I made it by the axe. That's it.